Let's make our way to Little China. This is the place. Wait for me here and keep the engine running.
Came all this way to get takeout.
You could say that.
What the fuck was that? You got grenades up your ass too? Better if you told me what you were planning from the get-go.
It's true what they say. You're good. Really fucking good. Got a stick up your ass, though.
So where were we? Are you gonna tell me about the grenade?
Oh, that. My brother ripped it off during a fight. With pliers.
Ooh, one happy family.
You don't know the half of it. I could have chipped another one, but I don't know. I think this matches my style more.
Uh-huh.
Besides, it's a real icebreaker with the ladies. Got me powder for my nose.
And, does it work?
Not really.
What about my payment?
What about it? Here, like I said before, the best don't come cheap. Take care, V. And hey, keep your nose to the ground.
Hey, Misty. I happened upon some more murals. A little different, these. Can't say exactly how, just different.
Describe what you saw for me.
So, saw a hooded figure, star, pentagram behind him. Devil's dealings, your area of expertise too?
The King of Pentacles. Having dealings of your own, with one who's built a rich, powerful realm through sheer determination. Someone like that, dangerous, V. World looks different from atop a throne. Your reign is constantly under threat.
Rather deal with satanic shit, honestly. Saying I gotta be on my guard?
I'm not sure simple caution's enough. Bad fate's stronger than that. But follow your heart, I always say. Even in defeat, you'll remain true to yourself.
Thanks, Misty. I guess. Still gotta wrap my head around this.
You know where to find me if you need any help, V.
Was thinking about swapping some chrome. You got any new toys?
Excellent. Let's do this. Chair, please. Sit down and relax.
I'm ready. Carve away.
Thank you.
Thanks again, Vic. You're the best. I owe you.
Thank you.
Sandra? You in there?
Are you alone? Did anyone follow you?
What does it look like?
Come on! Don't like leaving the door open.
Still worried about the scavs? My, friend told me your memory'd be scraped clean.
The scavengers? No, I'm worried about... No, it doesn't matter. You bring the data bank?
Here. Don't worry, it's completely intact.
When someone tells me not to worry, it usually means they're hiding something. You wouldn't happen to have seen what's inside, would you?
And ruin my cred? For what? A few bytes of data?
Funny you should say that. Because not long ago, the data bank's GPS sig suddenly went online. Which can only mean one thing. Someone booted it up and used it.
Beats me. Who knows? Maybe the scavs managed to take a little peek before I came along.
The scavs. Sure. Here, you can go now.
Now wait a sec, we agreed on more.
Oh, really? I guess the scavs must have taken a peek at my bank account before you got here. We're done. Now leave.
What do you want?
Follow phantom witch leads to a fatal system error. The colony is going to run risk. Available only on Brangleton stores now.
City. I'm Jillian Jordan with N54 News, and this is your local latest. The NCPD has urged caution when using data terms. A routine inspection has shown many have been corrupted with malware. Police experts have confirmed the identified virus can lead to cyberware failure and, in extreme cases, even death. In response to increased gang activity, the mayor's office has raised the public threat level to red. Residents...
Who do I spy?
Happy new gun owner, I hope.
Well, well, well.
Thank you.
CPD has urged caution when using data terms. A routine inspection has shown many have been corrupted with malware. Police experts have confirmed the identified virus can lead to cyberware failure and, in extreme cases, even... In response to increased gang activity, the mayor's office has raised the public threat level to red. And are advised not to leave us after dark, and always ensure easy access to protective firearms. Schools and hospitals.
bathroom!
Oh, fuck.
Bird offers herself to express her undying gratitude to you for saving her ass.
I was only gone an hour.
Checked her pulse?
She's gone.
How'd this happen?
I don't know. Told you. Evie was lying in bed, like always, when I went out. And I got back to...
Fuck.
If I'd just known, I'd have...
Don't blame yourself. Won't solve anything.
I should have sensed something, that it was off.
Stop. Couldn't watch you 24/7. She made up her mind. Would have found a way. Always. Gotta do something with her.
Don't want any trouble. I'm calling the badges. Can you carry her to the bed?
As if that'll change anything.
I need to report an accidental death. North side, Jackson Street.
No. No imminent danger. Suicide.
Tomorrow? No! Today! What part of death don't you understand? No, she was not pronounced dead by trauma team. If she'd have had coverage, we wouldn't be talking. And fuck you! If you don't want to move your asses, why don't I come down to the precinct and trash it into bits? Now will you come and arrest me, you pussies? Fine, I don't give a fuck what you write me up for. They'll be here soon. Told me to keep her on ice until tomorrow. Can you believe the balls?
All things considered, you let them off pretty light. Had it been me, they'd have gotten an earful like nobody's biz.
I'm gonna put something on her. I'd rather she look like a person than a body. Could you wait outside?
Close the door, V. Please.
Bum a cig.
Didn't know you smoked.
Quit. It's been years. But right now I need something besides air in my lungs. Please, V, just one.
Here.
That was her smoke case.
She smokes some strange boutique brand.
That's Evie. Whenever she pulled on a new face, it was down to the details.
A lot of people know the real Evelyn, who she really was.
No. Nobody. Fuck, Evie. I let her down. I thought if I gave her some space or time, she'd get back on her feet.
Can't wrap my head around it. I never saw Evelyn as the type to give up.
Come on. What she went through? I wouldn't call it giving up. Remember Fingers? How he said Evie was with him for 4 days?
Yeah, did say so.
She disappeared from Clouds a week before you turned up. Tom told me later. Couldn't sleep at night knowing that. Kept thinking, what the hell happened to those other 3 days? So I did some more digging in her virtues. Found Woodman. He kept her. Had his way with her. The things he did. And once he got bored, he pawned her off.
What did Woodman do to her? Did you see it?
Yeah. And I really wish I could unsee it.
Wait, so you found other recordings?
Had another look at the corrupted ones. You know, lots of static. Hard to pick up anything, really. At some point, I stumbled on something like an echo of the spat we'd had last time we saw each other. But I know she wasn't scrolling.
Then why was it saved as a virtue?
Got no explanation for it. Maybe she recalled it later, relived it, almost. Implant could have been on when, you know, as a defense mechanism, escaping into the past so as not to live in the present.
I zeroed Woodman. Didn't plan on it. Just how the chips landed. Glad I did, though.
Me too. I can't even imagine. Still, it's not enough. There are so many more like him. Gotta be something I can do about it.
Like what?
Don't know yet. Think I'll call Suz. Thanks, V. Sorry, but I'd rather be alone now. Promise to keep in touch.
Sure you don't need anything?
No, but sweet of you to ask.
Anything comes up, holler on the hollow.
Thank you. 誰かいるぞ。
Harassing a homeless man?
How rich are you?
その間に消える。
finishing touches. Check the drop point, your reward. Just don't spend it all on XPDs and glitter.
Looking for work? Help us build the city. Help us build the future.